So just thinking idly about Wimbledon tennis, and I'm thinking the women's event achieves the same prize money as the men's event. So even the women play tennis at a lower standard with the men, they still receive the same prize money, because they're the best woman player. And I think if that logic is in place, then we could have a children's event at Wimbledon, and the best child, let's say 12 years old, the best child could get the same prize money as the men and the women. And the logic would be, well, that's the best 12-year-old, and so that counts. Personally, I don't think that female players at Wimbledon should get the same prize money as the men, because the standard is much lower. And a man who finished last at Wimbledon would be able to beat the best female player. So I think this is fairly obvious, and it's a shame that we pay female players the same as the men, despite the fact the standard is much lower.